I'm Steph from Six Sisters Stuff, and I've dressed up to share with you our spooky seven-layer dip. So you're going to need, for your seven layers, refried beans. My favorite are the black bean variety. And then chipotle sauce, whatever kind you like. I use Taco Bell's because I think it's delicious. Guacamole, salsa, olives, cheese, and sour cream. So you're just going to find a circle plate, and you're going to want to make it a circle because we're going to make it into a spooky spider web. And you're just going to spread on your refried beans. Probably not going to take it all the way out to the edge just because it might overflow. Then, once you've done that, you're going to want to take your salsa, whatever kind you like. You can use your favorite, homemade, canned salsa, just whatever you like best. So you're going to spread that on top of the refried beans, and then take your chipotle sauce, and you can spread it or drizzle it, whatever you would like. Sure we get the edges here. Don't want to leave anybody out. And then you're going to want to cover the top with your guacamole. Sometimes you will probably want to use a little less chipotle sauce and probably a circle pan that has probably a bit more of a lip on it, but this will have to do for now. So we are going to sprinkle the edges with our cheese as much as you would like. I'm a big cheese fan, so I never skimp on the cheese. Make it cover up those scary edges there. And then you'll want to top off your edges with your olives. Okay, and now for our seventh layer to make it spooky, you're going to want to put your sour cream in a little baggie and then just cut the very corner of it so that you can use it to squeeze. So you're just going to want to put some in the center and slowly make circles around it because we're going to make it into a spider web. Make sure we get some. So once you've made your circles with your sour cream, you can take a knife and just drag it through the circles to make it look more like a spider web. And you can top it with a scary spider and serve it with your favorite kind of chips. And there you have our spooky seven-layer dip. For more Halloween recipes, be sure and visit sixsisterstuff.com. Thanks for watching.